I told kindofgood.com this workout was too easy. Even Billy Allen can do it. Let me check my email. Slow day. Dear Danny, can you name a volleyball technique for every letter of the alphabet? Lauren Mills, San Diego. Yeah.
A is for approach. B is the bump set. C is for cobra. D is a deep dish. E, 11-foot line. F is for flipper. And G is the gator. When a serve falls between you and your partner, that's called the husband-wife. I is the I formation, like Arch and like Lambo. J is jumbo shrimp. Randy Stoklos invented the Kong block. Line, angle, line, angle, line, angle. Okay, angle! M is for Mintonet. You should check it on the internet. M-I-N-T-O-N-E-T-T. N is for nectar. O for the top. P is for pancake and also the pokey. Nice, yeah. Q is for quick set. Roof is the roof you're under. Ask Green Pretty to show you about the shuffle step. T is the tip of the iceberg. U is the underhand serve. If you ever heard of Rosie, you've heard of Vegas line. I do it all the time. W is waffle. X is the X when the middle blocker comes in for a one and the outside hitter goes in for like a back two or something. Why in the world are you giving me a yellow card? What in the world's your problem? Just give me a red one. Z. What could it be? Z. Zach Barnes. Bagel.